birthday, Trey. We are so excited to celebrate you. You're always keeping us laughing, and we know that this year is going to be your best year ever. We love you.
Trey, happy birthday, homie. Be good today, brother.
Hey, Trey. Just want to wish you a very happy, happy birthday. Hope you have an amazing day, and I hope I get to see you real soon.
Happy birthday, Mr. Trey.
Happy birthday, Trey.
Happy birthday.
We love you. We've had a lot going on, buddy, but I tell you what, you're number one in our hearts, and we hope you have the best birthday ever. Love you.
Hey, Trey, happy birthday. Hope you get to go viral again and get on Kelly Clarkson, and hope your day is incredible just like you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Trey.
Happy birthday, Trey. Welcome to the 40s Club.
Yeah.
Here goes nothing. You know, I'm not comfortable with FaceTime or anything like that. But considering it's your 40th birthday this week, I just want to tell you that I like you more than Paul McCartney. You know, that's a lot. And I think you're an amazing person. I should have had more children. You and Eva make life way more fun. Anytime you're around, we're having more fun. The whole family is. We're glad you're back in Shreveport, Bossier. One of the things that I think is really special about you, there's a lot, but you're a great father, a son to be proud of, but you're grateful. You're a grateful person. I don't care if it's just a simple meal. You're just like, thank you for the meal. Every time you thank us for everything, and that makes it more of a joy to give to y'all. We're proud of you, and I hope I get to spend the next 40 years of my life with y'all, enjoying you. Love you very much.
Happy birthday, Trey.
Happy birthday, Trey. Hope you have a good
birthday. Happy birthday, Trey. We hope you have the best birthday. John Paul says happy birthday, too. We love you.
Happy birthday, Trey. Hope you have a great day. I was supposed to choose one of my favorite memories, but any memory with you in it is a favorite. Just kidding. Hope you had a great day. Bye.
Queef. Happy birthday, buddy. I'm masked up here in Home Depot. Perfect place for a 40-year-old to be. We made it to 40, bud. Happy birthday.
Yo, yo, yo. Today is the day. Trey is 40. Got my shirt on. Wishing we were back in Broken Bow celebrating you. Just wanted to say I hope you have a great 40th, and I so love doing life with y'all. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Trey. We hope you have a great day. We wish you well in your 40s. And it only gets better from here. And you're our favorite uncle. Yay!
So, Trey Deeds, another birthday. Just wanted to tell you I love you, man. Not nearly as much as I love mustard sandwiches. So I guess it's not saying much. I don't really like those either. But, you know, don't take it for granted. It's a miracle that you're still alive after blowing yourself up with a barbecue pit, falling on your fireplace, blindfolded, flipping your truck into a ditch. And God knows some of the stupid stuff that we've done. You know, it's a miracle you're alive. So do amazing things with it from here forward, because the stuff you've done prior to today is not that impressive, man. But listen, you're a big positive influence in a lot of people's lives, and maybe that's why you're alive, because you have cool friends that you know, are sending some prayers your way. Not to get sappy, like I'm an old dude now. but it's true, man. Love you, brother. Happy birthday. Mustard sandwiches.
Shuffling, boarding like there's no tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Shuffling, boarding like there's no tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Shuffling, boarding away by sorrows. Mm-hmm. Shuffling, boarding like there's no tomorrow.
Hey, Trey, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have a great day. Love you.
Well, happy birthday, Trey Bo. Seems like just only yesterday I was holding you in my arms, teaching you how to fish, teaching you how to hunt, throwing baseballs with you in the front yard, passing to you in the backyard. Had some good times back in those days, teaching you how to catch those big bass. Boy, you caught some big ones. And then you moved off, got married to a beautiful little lady, had two beautiful children, River, Ramsey, Eva. You went to San Antonio. That almost killed me. You became a dragon slayer. Then you come back, moved to Dallas, became a drummer. And then you moved back to Shreveport, became a gang member of MS-13. Started driving fast, wrecked your truck, almost got killed. But God saved you because he knew that you needed to make this 40th birthday. So happy birthday being 40 years old. That was some of the happiest 40 years of my life. Happy birthday, son.
Dream so big and loud, I jump so high, I touch the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
I stretch my hands out to the sky. We dance with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now.
One, two, three, four.